day to all Americans. I'm here with a catastrophe and a number of questions. For one, I'm hoping we'll answer these. My name is Shizzy Six with the DB6 News.
And I'm Dan Bull, here to discuss the issue.
Okay, recently it seems America caused a blunder. Falling under, suffer the reason why is what we all have wondered.
Capitol Hill were meant to be passing a bill on how America is splashing its mills, but they were lacking the skill, lagging until it was too late. Shut down.
But now that it's shut down and sundown, then what now?
Well, first an urgent purge of federal workers. Essential ones will stay, the rest will be worthless.
Along with being workless, with hungry mouths and stress. Do you have any idea how many people it'll affect?
Well, 800,000 are not deemed essential, so their diaries are gonna be really uneventful.
The eventual tears will be a lot to see. What exactly will this do to the economy?
We will see a drop in stocks and profits immediately. The longer it goes on, the more it eats into the GDP.
Driving quick as a DDT, I can't help but feel choked up. Damn, since you're in the office, can I explain what's the holdup?
Yeah, of course. The Democrats are in a never-ending spat with the Republicans on just how to spend the tax.
And because of that, we can't relax, there's drama here. Can't you tell me what that has to do with Obamacare?
Well, some Republicans believe that social health care is so bad for welfare, they're ready to go out there. This is nail-biting stuff for Obama's cuticles, an equally key play for major pharmaceuticals.
Seems for some of these guys, being in office is unsuitable. I'd rather see them clean cars and never see a cubicle. I'm sorry, I'm just enraged and took a slight detour. Now my next question is, has this happened before?
The last shutdown was nearly 20 years ago, lasting 21 days. So this appears to show that it could take a serious amount of time to resolve what's essentially a fuss about a dime.
Which is a shame, it's like a game with our funds is being played. But during the whole fiasco, does the president get paid?
Yep, the president's still getting sent a paycheck. With everyone in Congress, it's a safe bet.
At this point, I just feel that America neglects me. But just to be sure, how does this whole thing affect me?
Well, in many ways, you won't be left on your own. But you won't be able to get a passport or federal loan. But despite the major changes that we're sure to see, it won't affect national or social security.
Well, I suppose that's a positive, diminishing the shame. But the biggest question here is, who are we to blame?
Yeah, who's responsible for digging this hole? Well, opinion polls suggest them in control of Congress. Well, about 10% less blame the president for getting us into this bloody mess.
Well, Dan, I appreciate you taking out the time to enlighten us here at DB6 at 5 now. We wait to see if we're out of luck now or if power returns to the system to end this shutdown.
Shutdown. Who twists lyrics like a Rubik's Cube? It's Mitt Romney repping Massachusetts, you pricks. People ask me what to do with the gays. I say, send them away to Guantanamo Bay.
Ruling this Castlevania, just watch and let the savage go. Ape shit on everyone worthy, cause I don't battle toad.